the restoration of the Stuart monarchy in the kingdoms of England, Scotland and Ireland took place in 1660 when King Charles II returned from exile in Europe. The preceding period of the Protectorate and the Civil Wars came to be known as the Interregnum, 1649-1660. The Glorious Revolution ended the Restoration in 1688.